Namah Shivaya students, today we will do English class, language class. In this class, we will continue with preposition. So, what we learned, what is a preposition? Preposition are words which establish relationship between two nouns or two pronouns in a sentence. A sentence could not make sense without a preposition. And preposition shows what? It shows location, the time, the direction, cause and the position. So actually it shows the position. It is also known as position word. Now take out your language copy. Today we will do exercise 1. Now write preposition at the top of the page and then write exercise 1. The heading is choose the correct preposition. Now there are two prepositions in each of the sentences. You will tick the preposition and you will write the correct preposition in the blank. Are you ready? First, he was hiding dash across or below the dock. Number 2. The horse jumped dash below or over the fence. Number 3. I am really happy dash for or over you. Number 4. There is a book dash on or in the desk. Number 5. Keep the painting dash below or against the wall. Number 6. A beautiful white bird flew dash against or over the lake. Number 7. This is letter dash for or from my friend. Number 8. The children jumped into or for the lake. Number 9. He reads in or on the evening. Number 10. There is a bookstore dash from or across my house. I think you have copied the sentences. Now quickly write the answers. Hope you have written the answers. Now check your answers. Number 1, below. Number 2, over. Number 3, for. Number 4, on. Number 5, against. Number 6, over. Number 7, from. Number 8, into. Number 9, in. Number 10, across. I think you have checked your answers. In the next class, we will do more exercises with preposition. Namah Shivaya.